International Plastic Bag Free Day, 3rd July. Plastic Bag Free Day is a global initiative that aims to eliminate the use of single-use plastic bags in the world. International Plastic Bag Free Day was created by Bag Free World. The day is celebrated on 3rd July internationally. This day encourages the masses to stop the plastic bags use for the sake of environment. This is meant to put an end to joint trash production, which is non-biodegradable as well as harmful to the living beings. The day is also important in terms of increasing awareness of the dangers and the harm that is associated with the plastic bags in terms of the impact they have on marine life, animal life, and nature. About plastic. Plastic bags were first introduced in 1965. On an average, plastic bags are used for 25 minutes. But unfortunately, they take minimum 100 to 500 years to degrade, thus polluting worlds, oceans and lands depending on the type of plastic. 1 million plastic bags are used around the world every minute. Single-use plastic bags are bad for the planet, as they take hundreds of years to degrade and they not only pollute the environment but actually directly harm many living organisms. They are badly designed. It does not make sense to produce something that lasts hundreds of years when it is going to be used for a few minutes. Expensive. Plastic bags are cheap to produce but very expensive to clean from the environment. Unfair. Future generations will suffer from the pollution caused by plastic bags without getting any of the benefit. Environmental problems by plastic bags. Plastic is non-biodegradable. As the nature of the plastic is not eco-friendly, so it does not dissolve into the soil and remains lying on the surface for a long period of time. Plastic trash is creating huge amount of garbage which is impossible to dispose of. Filling the landscapes and harming the marine life, the natural spaces like ponds, rivers, seas are clogging up with the polythene bags and polluting water source, due to which marine life is facing a great life threat. Plastic bags also kills cattle. Mammals like cows sometimes eat the plastic bags, which is very harmful for them. In this way, it also affects the food chain system. Plastic bag free personal action. Time to take initiative. Firstly, we should start it from ourselves. Just say no, even if it is free. Carry your own bags of cloth or jute. Recycle your own plastic garbage. So, this initiative of International Plastic Bag Free Day was started to wake up the people about the harms of plastic bags use, because it is needed now to think and react on this big environmental issue. If this one day can make the people realize that this single-use bag can get rid from our vision but not from our planet for 100 to 500 years and will continuously put hazardous effect on nature, then definitely the purpose of this day will be served. The ban on plastic bag exists, but it demands strict law of enforcement. So, please say no to plastic bags. Thank you.